Don't go too far, Alex.
Mom? Mom!
What is it, honey? What's wrong? Alex? Alex!
Leo, can I ask you something personal?
Yeah, sure.
How do you and your wife manage to stay together in this line of work?
We've always been together. You know, she knows me better than I know myself. I was 12 when we met at the orphanage.
Orphanage?
You could say that my parents didn't do their job.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Don't be. I barely remember them. Besides, I was fortunate enough to have Linda. She was crazy. You know, we used to run away together, steal ice cream, cigarettes. Shit. It's always been us against the world. Still is. No matter what. That's just how it is.
Sounds great.
Keep an eye out for my family. It's a woman and a boy, about this size.
You don't know where they live?
They had to move while I was inside.
I see.
Let's just have a look around.
I'm sure we'll find them.
Yeah.
Life looks rough out of here.
You got that right.
Never actually set foot in a place like this before.
Oh, yeah? Mr. Fancy Pants with a college degree and a banking job?
Not like any of that helped. I'm here with you now.
Should be happy. I'm great to be around.
Keep telling yourself that. Anyway, let's find your family.
Hey.
Hey, what's up?
You look upset.
Oh, I am. Go ahead. I'm waiting for my goddamn husband. I'm gonna beat his ass. Have you seen him?
Shit. So why are you gonna beat his ass?
He's been cheating on me, and nobody cheats on Martha.
Are you absolutely sure he did that?
Of course I'm sure. I can smell when people are cheating on me.
That's quite a talent, ma'am.
Damn it! Yeah!
What are you doing?
I'm trying to forget.
Yeah! To the moon!
What are you trying to forget?
I used to have 3 cars, 2 houses, and a beautiful, gorgeous wife, and a mistress.
Yeah! To the moon!
Now it's all gone.
Okay.
Damn it!
What happened?
Okay. Gambling.
I'm good.
Oh.
Sure. Nice batting.
That would do it.
Hey, Leo, I think I see your kid down there. Let's check it out.
Hey,
Leo, come here. Come here. Hey, Linda! Over here!
Leo! Hey!
Cops.
Afternoon, ma'am. Everything all right around here?
What do you want?
Mind if we ask you a few questions?
Yeah, I do mind. I'm kind of busy here.
Ma'am, your husband is broken out of prison.
Stop calling me ma'am, okay? I have no clue where he is.
Listen, if he tries to make contact with you, you let us know.
Yeah, sure. Goodbye.
We should be fine now.
All right.
We good?
Of course we are. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good. Hey, Alex, look who's here.
Alex! Hey, buddy.
A little bit upset.
He found out?
Yeah, he saw it in the papers.
Oh, shit.
It's okay, baby. Come here. So, is this the guy?
Yeah, this is Vincent.
Nice to meet you, ma'am.
Hey.
Linda, I need to tell you what's going down.
Yes, but first, you need to go talk to Alex.
Of course.
Hey, I could use your help. Can you get something for me?
This was a great day.
You needed help with something?
Yeah, I do. Grab me a wrench from the shed over there, please.
Absolutely, ma'am.
Work of an artist. Hey, Alex.
Leave me alone.
Come on, buddy. Come on, just let me up. Alex. Hey. What's this? Hey, look, your sign is broken. Why don't you come down and help me fix it? No?
Oh,
all right.
Fuck.
Don't worry, I'll fix it for you.
Let's see. I think I'm gonna need a hammer. Oh, this sign is beautiful. Alex, you should come down and see it. So much.
You wanna play some basketball?
Sure. But you know I'm better than you at basketball, right?
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. You wanna shoot some hoops?
That could be fun, but maybe we should get going.
Oh, come on, just one game?
Come on, Vincent.
Okay, guys, one game.
Get ready to lose, boy.
I'm gonna win.
Ah, you know I'll win.
Are you guys ready?
Oh, we're ready. Let's go.
Okay. Daddy, pass it to me.
Here.
Nice.
Alex, here you go.
Nice.
Daddy,
catch,
pass
buddy.
It to me.
Nice. You're good, Alex. Really good.
You think?
Yeah. You should become a pro.
Really?
I'll be right back.
Yeah, okay. You're a natural talent. You're way better than us two.
I'm gonna be the
best.
Hey,
beautiful.
Hey. Well, would you look at that? You guys seem to be getting along all right.
We are. But I need to get going soon.
Yeah, I know. I'm just happy to see him smile again.
Yeah, me too.
Come on, let's talk.
So, this is home now?
Not for long. If the cops found us, then Harvey could too. We gotta get moving.
You know what? Let's just leave. Let's get out of here.
And you really think Harvey will leave us alone?
That murdering bastard. How the fuck could I trust him?
It is what it is. This is the life we chose, Leo. Let's just deal with it.
Yeah. I'm gonna set things right. I'm going after Harvey. He's not gonna get away with this. Linda, any idea where Ray is?
Ray? What do you want with that asshole?
I need to find him. I'm sure he knows where Harvey's hiding. Have you seen him lately?
Yeah. He's working at that new construction site downtown.
Okay, good. I need you to be ready to leave the country as soon as I'm back.
Don't worry about that. I'll take care of it. You just make sure to get back safe, okay?
Yeah.
No, don't just yeah me. Get back safe or I'll kick your ass.
Okay, I promise. By the way, do you still have that piece?
I do. Wait. Here you go.
I love you.
I love you too.
Did you see my shots?
Yeah, you were really good. Like I said, you're a real pro.
You think?
Nice going, buddy. Look, I have to leave now.
Do you?
Yeah, I do. But you take care of your mom now, all right?
Can't we play one more game?
Next time, I promise. Now, come on, give me a hug. All right, buddy. Go to your mom now.
Okay.